G'day mate, here we are at Bondi Beach, hanging out with all the surfers. Cowabunga, dude!
And it's also where they film the hit show Bondi Rescue. This show is massive in Australia, and today we get to catch up with one of the main dudes, Deano. Come on.
Yeah man, this is awesome. Time is passing by, I still want you. Crime is on the
rise, still want you. Crime is changing that, I still want you. Now how'd you get into the business?
I grew up at the beach, you know, surfing, swimming, having fun, and I just couldn't think of anything else I wanted to do, so I'm still here.
So you started before the TV show started. What was it like when they came to you, like, right, we want to film you guys out on the beach?
The first year they filmed, every time we had the camera there, we thought it was really special and we were going to be on TV. And suddenly we realised that everything they film doesn't go on the TV.
So how often do you film it?
So the crews are here every day in summer.
Yeah.
That's our busy time, that's when all the fun stuff happens. And yeah, they could film all day, every day.
Is there one moment that stands out?
In the filming?
Yeah.
There's been a couple of pretty special moments where we've actually brought people back to life.
Oh, wow.
And it sort of gives you goosebumps, it's spine tingling. And for us to basically teach other people, capture that, and other people learn first aid from watching us,
yeah,
gives us a pretty special feeling, you know?
So what's like one piece of advice that you'd give people about beach safety?
You know what, it's a funny old thing. It's common sense.
Right.
I don't know if you can tell people to have common sense, but if you don't think you should do it, maybe you shouldn't do it. If there's no red and yellow flags, we advise not to swim. For some reason, if you ignore that and you get caught in a rip, the important thing is not to panic. Try and remain calm, conserve your energy, and call out for help. And if not, you'll probably get washed to somewhere where you might be able to get your way back in. So don't panic. Swim between the flags.
I notice all you guys have got your nicknames, like your Deano, you've got Andrew Reedy Reed, you've got Trent Maxi Maxwell.
They're so not too complicated,
yeah,
are they?
I was going to say, it's just the last names. Yeah. So does everyone here have nicknames?
Well, yeah, pretty much, yeah. We shortened it up.
Got to have a bit of fun with it, don't you?
A nickname and yeah, a few people.
Well, here you go. I've got some names for you, yeah, and we can come up with some nicknames for these people. And you'd probably know most of them. Ed Sheeran.
Eddie.
Yeah. Niall Horan.
Horan?
Oh.
You gotta be careful with that one,
yeah,
mate.
Yeah, that's a tough. Niall is not annihilated? I don't know.
That's cool. Now, this is Eve Palmer, so she's my co-host.
Oh, Evie. That's
Evie. That is her nickname.
Beautiful.
Benedict Cumberpatch.
Benny, all day.
And my one, Adam Percival.
Adzi.
Adzi? I've never had Adzi.
Percy.
Yeah, Percy's my one.
Yeah,
that's what all my mates call me. Hey, well, Deano, thank you so much for chatting to me today.
Adam.
It's awesome. I might have to get the togs on. Go for a wee dip.
Yeah, get in there.
Please, hurry up and subscribe. Click the subscribe button. Ava, you've been pushing. Keep pushing. Just click subscribe. Otherwise, we're going to be here the whole time.